Today's short, I'm going to show you how to make a foundation chain. Your pattern will tell you how long to make this. I'm just going to show you generally how to build it. So you start with your slip knot. Not too snug. Yarn over and pull through the loop. Not too tight because you need to work into it. And just yarn over and pull through. Yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through until you have whatever count your pattern calls for.